Vernon, what you got?
This, look at the beautiful reflector here. So basically, it mounts just like that. And that's going to be really, it's only on the 750 GT, that wonderful rear reflector. But look at the flawless surface of these panels. They're just beautiful. The Torador red is just incredible. Of course, this is for David Winstead in Connecticut. I've restored two cars, GT850 64 and a 65 Monte Carlo. But take a look at this, Reba. Take a look at this dash. Only on the GT750 do you get an arrangement like that. You've got the Hall to Speed Pilot. Look here. If you want to light your cigar, David, then you've got the lighter. Interesting thing about the GT750, and that is, notice there's not a tripometer on the 750 GT, because able to get the tripometer mileage out of the Hall to Speed Pilot. Of course, this is wonderful. What makes that baby go? So, looking so forward to beginning to put the panels and everything together on the body and pulling it all together.
Okay, Vernon, we'll check back with you a little bit later. Okay, bye.